Continuing here on the State Farm Halftime Report earlier today here on BTN, Illinois and Michigan. Isaiah Livers, the freshman Mr. Basketball in the state. Last year coming alive, he finished with a dozen. Michigan down three at the half, though, but really encouraging second half. Moe Wagner there coming back from the injury. 14 points for him. He had 11 combined in his first two games back. And then Muhammad Ali Abdul-Rahman, seventh straight win for the Wolverines.